speak for somebody's friends, sisters, and pals. We'll always be for somebody's. If life should reject you, there's me to protect you. If I say that your tongue is vicious, I call you uncouth. It's simply that. Oh, opinion may sting.
Though often my frank observation might scald. I've been meaning to tell you for years, you should keep your hair natural like mine.
If I kept my hair natural like yours, I'd be bald.
Physically repulsive, intellectually retarded, you're morally reprehensible, vulgar, insensitive, selfish, stupid, you have no taste, a lousy sense of humor, and you smell.
Each time that a critic has written, your voice is the voice of a frog. Straight to your side to defend you, I rush. You know that I'm there every time that the world makes an unkind remark. When they say,
you're ugly and your mother dresses you funny.
It hurts me.
And if I say your fangs are showing, mane pulling your claws.
You crazy bitch!
Who else but a poor somebody will notice the obvious flaws?
I feel it's my duty to tell you.
When I look at you lately, I just want to smash your face in.
Exactly how old are you? The truth.
How old do you think?
Oh, I'd say somewhere in between 40 and death.
But, sweetie, I'll always be Alice Toklas if you'll be Gertrude.